Dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, today let us talk about how to build a good relationship with God. I am Father Stephen John Capuchin. This theme is from the Gospel of Luke, chapter 6, verses 47 and 49. This text reads like this: Everyone who comes to me and hears my words and does them, I will show you what he is like. He is like a man building a house who dug deep and laid the foundation upon rock. And when a flood arose, the stream broke against that house and could not shake it, because it had been well built. But he who hears and does not do them is like a man who built a house on the ground without a foundation, against which the stream broke and immediately it fell. And the ruin of that house was great. To build a good relationship with God, this gospel suggests two things. That's what we are going to reflect today. The first thing Jesus tells us to hear the word of God. We need to listen and heed the word of God. Faith comes from what is heard, and what is heard comes through the word of Christ, says St. Paul in his letter to the Romans, chapter 10, verse 17. We should listen to the word of God to recognize the person of God in our lives. In the Bible, we see whenever a person hears the word of God, they heed it with their hearts, and word of God changed their entire perspective. That is what required from us. Abraham listened to the word of God, and he became the father of many generations. Moses listened to God, and he became the most significant leader ever known on earth. He led Israel from the slavery of Egypt. It continued generations after generations. We have many examples in the New Testament as well. The Blessed Virgin Mary and the apostles are more splendid examples for this. So, the first step to build a good relationship with God is listening to His words. The second thing is obeying the word of God. It is not enough to listen to the word of God. We need to follow His words. He says, when we obey His words, we are building a house upon the rock. Our relationship with God will never shake, whatever be the circumstances we are facing. The obedience to God's word must be the foundation of our lives. In the parable, Jesus speaks about the wise and foolish builders. We can see the allusion. The wise builder is the just man who puts the preaching of Jesus into practice, while the foolish builder is the wicked man who listens to the word of Jesus but fails to act on it. Our relationship should not stop by just listening to Him. We need to act upon the word of God. Like a good friend, He always leads us in the right path. So, what we should do is always listen to the word of God and act accordingly. Then our life's perspective will change entirely. We can make a good relationship with God. Always keep in mind these two aspects. Always read the word of God and act upon the verses He says through the divine scripture. Let us pray. Lord, our loving Father, we thank you for speaking to us always with your scriptures. Now we implore your blessing to act upon your words. Like our forefathers in faith, we too may obey every word you speak to us in our daily life. Help us to be obedient to the word of God, so that we will build a good relationship with you. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen. Jesus, we trust in you.